says to send this picture to England, everybody will think Russell's driving.
Wow.